I just wonder why the fuck they ordered me to destroy this shit. They can use a lot of this data themselves.
They are sure they already have it. Nevertheless, they have only what I wanted them to have.
You all are such geniuses when it comes to feeding shit to your fellows.
Disinformation is an effective weapon. Observe this monument, Major. Do you happen to know what it is?
Atlas. A titan carrying the heavens.
This is correct. However, in this situation, the statue is a different symbol from Greek mythology. A Trojan horse.
I don't get it.
The Trojan horse was insidiously used by the Greeks to conquer the impregnable city of Troy.
I know what a Trojan horse is. What does it have to do with this?
Look at the data. The machines are careful. I managed to unravel this. Billions of nanomachines have been constructing something inside the Atlas for years. Security monitoring has not detected these subtle changes in its structure. The corporation is unaware of this threat.
And let's keep it that way. Time to blow shit up.
Wonderful. One problem. The Atlas is an extraordinary machine. Although the Atlas is part of the exterior AI, it is also partially autonomous. They have designed an effort to compile all the data from its AI matrix.
The hell? If you think...
Major, this is the only possible way. We have to learn the exterior AI's plans. However, reading the AI matrix will have some side effects. It will devastate the quantum entanglements, thus scrapping the matrix.
The clock is ticking. It's time, Professor.
Прочитайте меня. покупки за 20 секунд, мы вернем вам полную стоимость.
Забудь о них, Фадж. Ты уже не на службе.
Вас приветствуют в терминал усовершенствования.
Ричард, ответь! Прием! Мэм, похоже, он опять в забое.
Бесплатный тест на временный. Подожди.
Thank you.
This is what I was taught. Let's move. Why can't we just download it the normal way?
The AI matrix works differently than the human mind. Inject the nanomachines. When they are ready, we will assimilate them.
Done. I hate needles. What the fuck? My head!
I can feel it too. The nanomachines are imprinting the AI matrix into your brain. In a moment, we should...
I've got something, Professor. Images. An old corporation military hospital. I don't recognize this technology.
I do, partially. These are quantum matrices, stimulation and growth environments.
This is bullshit.
This implies us investigating it. Am I correct?
Are you totally fucked up? They will send the whole CLN after us.
Sooner or later, the research department will find out what we did at the laboratory. The true target for the Atlas was the corporation's hospital. The exterior AI had to have a reason to plan a direct assault. The technology developed there is the key for Bezos' survival.
Fuck it. What are we supposed to do when we get there?
This should be rather obvious, Mr. Fletcher. We will assimilate all the AI matrices.
Yeah, right. I'd rather just blow my brains out right now.
The nanomachines circulating in your blood are not only there to assimilate the AI. Their main goal is to redevelop your brain structure. When they are done, your potential would be limitless.
What the fuck are you rumbling about? You made me a tool for... What did you make me a tool for?
To save the city. It's the corporation who is the enemy.
You're not telling me everything. Jesus, I hate your kind so much.
Alas, our acquaintance had to start from something, Major.